Welcome to Dorta! I'm Romagino! Today we're gonna learn a Japanese sentence from Akayu in dialect from Akita Prefecture. Let's go!
ねえねえねえねえねえねえねえねえねねえねえねえねえは日本語で標準語だと寝ないといけないねになります。ねねって言うと寝ない。ねえねえねえって言うと寝ないといけないってなります。
どうした？
Repeat after me。 ねえねえねえねえ
ねねねね
ねねねね
ねね
ねね
ねねねね
ねねね
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 ねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねねね
You can be a mom and do the child.
Absolutely not.
Why? It's the role playing you need to do.
So, Sensei, I feel a little uncomfortable with my study partners. Can I have a new group, please?
じゃあ、パパシェル。チャイルド、ロマジン。Repeat after me. ねねねね。シェル。
ねねねね。
ねね。ロマジン。
ねね
ねねねはい、ナポリ
ねねね
グッジョ
ーねねねねね
ねねねねねねね
ね
ねねねねね
ねねね
ねねねねねねねねねねねねねね
ねねねねねねねねねねね
ねねねねねね
ねねねね
ねねねねねね
ねねねね is you have to go to bed. And then ねね is I'm not going to bed. And then ねねね is go to sleep.
No.
No?
The point is the accuracy of the nuance.
It's time to go to bed. No way. Go to bed now.
Yes. Beautiful.北弁ではねにはいろんな意味があるので、それだけで会話が成立します。
Yes, very cute.
I'm glad that I have a strict teacher who will make me grow strong. Although I am sorry for what I said about the axe last time. If you fall behind, we'll cut your head off. So always try hard.
ねねね。Thank you, Akayu, for teaching us the ねねねねねね。And see you in the next episode!
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please give us a comment and subscribe our channel. See you in next video.